Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to create this crop top. Today, I also tried fabric painting for the first time. So stay tuned till the end. First of all, I have taken the 4-folded fabric. As I am trying the fabric painting for the first time, I don't want to waste the fabric. So I am using this simple cotton fabric. Here, I am taking kurti instead of pattern. So take a kurti wrong side out and trace over the fabric as shown in the video. Cut the fabric along the markings and then hem the neckline, armhole and bottom as well. Then join both the portions together and give fitting. And the crop top is ready. So guys, now it's time to play with the colors. Let's see how my first attempt of fabric painting will turn out. And this is the final look of our hand painted crop top. So guys, that's it for today's video. If you also create such a hand painted outfit, then share it with me on Instagram. The link is provided in description box below. If you like my today's attempt, then let me know in the comment section below. Hit that like button, share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Bye.